Hi, this is Steve Caldwell, and today I'm going to show you how to do a factory reset on your BomeBox. Using your computer, go to the Bome Network web config tool and open up the BomeBox web page. Log into your BomeBox as you normally would with your password. Once there, click on Settings. Then Backup and Firmware. Then click on Perform Reset. A pop-up box will ask you to confirm the action. This process generally takes 1 to 2 minutes. Once completed, you should get the login screen again. Log in with your BomeBox serial number that's on the bottom of the box. Thanks for watching, and if you have any questions, reach out to us at www.bome.com.